So, hey guys, and welcome. Today we will be doing some trucking in this truck I've just customized. There is a couple of mods to use. We've got the interior things that I've bought. This is a DAF XF Euro 6, and we've got a tandem mod on, which is pretty cool. And it's, as I said, it's a DAF Euro 6 XF. So let's get this thing started. Sounds pretty cool. So we just bought it in Amsterdam. Going traveling. We're not going to use a map at the moment for a certain reason, and you'll find out in a minute. So today we're just going to go traveling in this tandem. I think we'll just do one video. Not sure, I'll see. Not that good with gear changes. So I have got more mods installed. So I do have, this is my hacking profile as well. I've got like infinite money, as I'll show you in a sec. Like 2 billion or whatever that is. So we've got a couple of mods and other mods installed. I'm just going to go around the corner to my garage in Amsterdam. It's full size. And yeah, so we've got another mod, which is Caterpillar garage mod. And normally you can only go in one entrance, but this mod you can go in any. And there's two at the back. Oh! So this is just a simple Caterpillar garage mod, and you can find all these mods that I'm using in the Steam Workshop if you have the game. So yeah, it's pretty cool. It spawns trucks in as well, so like your business. So yeah, that's basically it. That's I've got a few other mods installed, like a Distobot. We're full up on gas because I just bought the truck, and around the back it's just like the same really, but this truck is extra long. We just got the car. That was noisy. So today guys, we will be just chilling around in this and the mods. As I said, this is my profile where I got loads of money, so I can don't really need to do jobs, but I will. The only reason why I'm on this profile is so I can show you this awesome truck. It's 250 grand, so quarter of a million, I think. So I think if we just back into it for a bit. We've got to be careful of the height as well. Alright, and we'll find a job. What I want to do is get some cities found out, because this is a one I use on multiplayer. So I want to get maybe, I don't know, down refer, or and then down around, I don't know. Maybe not all recorded, but yeah, I've got all of that recorded, completed. So let's find a job. Alright, we're going to go to job market. Quick job. Let's have one from Amsterdam. Oh, I'm in quick job, aren't I? just go with a Eurotruck plane. Come on, why don't they have them? Stupid. I'm in the wrong lane, aren't I? Because I need to go right there. I'm a long vehicle there, so it's hard. Ooh, yeah, I'm a long vehicle, alright. Didn't damage. Oh, I don't care about speeding. The curse. Oh, he's having a laugh, isn't he? Oh, I like the way they broke at the same time. Extra long, longer than just a normal trailer, I think, actually, don't look at the trailer. Oh, the tandem. Wow. I think we've got a long one as well. It won't all match. I know what we can do. I think I'm in 12 gear. Wow. 90 miles per hour. What are you doing? Spaz. Come on. Too far in the wrong lane. I'm just going to go around him in a minute. Go! I feel like just blocking that lane now. that lane go. It's tragic. So we will get like things across the bottom soon. Oh, your worker's got money, I think. Oh, hate the AI. It's so dumb. Ah! What are you doing? Not that. Wow. Alright, so the sat nav tells us to go left into here to Wadham. But what we're gonna do actually is change our skin so it all matches. Station, and then we need to go to the loading bay. Oh, accidents. Let's just make sure we're hip hop. Condition truck slipweb. Yes, boy. Alright, so we're going to change our skin. First, we'll change. Change our skin. Do. Bada bang, bada bum bum bum. This one's not black. This one's trailer's a bit dirtier, but yes. I know I'm tired. So we're going to Sand Builders, picked this one up by the looks of it. I feel like it's going this way. It's easier. Just watch my indicator over. Oh, now I need to switch lanes, don't I? Oh, don't have to. Ugh. Miss Baz. You alright? Oh, Miss Baz. Quickly. Sorry now. Ooh, ooh, sorry. Ooh, ooh, sorry. The screen, I'm going for it. Boom! I'm not overtaking him. Yes, I am. Even though I'm just pulling in here. I'm naughty. Naughty, naughty. There's a one over there. Do effort. It's best. Best job for us today. Legit. Hopefully we've got a long one. What's the point in that? You gotta grab your trailer. Mm-hmm. Oh. Alright, this is the most difficult part. Because it's longer than you think, and you don't know when you're going to touch that, and you don't know what this and that. Oop! This can be extra long. I'm going to need to adjust my mirrors, won't I? No, I think that'll be cool. have time for a sleep on the way. So we're not gonna head straight off, we're just gonna do a quick review. Whoa. Let's compare that to a normal size Trentinator. So that, the start, that's extra long. We're gonna sort out our GPS set. Don't take so long. Kind of let me go. Can't show the way. So we're just literally going back on ourselves. That's okay. At least we're going to a place where we want to. I am no underwear, don't need a gun to get respect up on the street. Under the sun, the best of some up up to clock to feed himself and family. By any means, your enemy, my enemies will pop the clock. Speeding, but yeah. Just turn that off so it's not depressing us. I was hoping we could go to France and go through tolls. Wonder what. If we go through a toll with this long thing. Wow. Oh! I've forgotten to do one thing. Move! Budge over! Cheers! Oh, I don't even move ever anyway. Wow. At least I'm in the right lane for later. We've got a wall, never done. We've got a couple of exits. So, where we used to love you now, no. Where we used to love you now, service. Oh, cool. I could drive one of them. Transit it with a box and bag or sit. We can look at my garage. People are going past that saying, like, whoa, that must be expensive. No, our truck matches in with that kind of paint. Driving it legal. I'm driving illegally at the moment. This is so long. Even though it's not night. I'm not changing wheels. We need to change wheels. What colour shall I be? Tires, something. Not white, not blue, black, no. The only colour is yellow. It has to be yellow. Firm order. Killed it. So, we need to. I wonder how I'm going to try and run there. Are there lights in the back? First thing, we need to put all them lights on. Look at that. And then, Dabby guns. Alright, now we just get rolling for a whole load. To be as soon as I break, it goes green. But remember when it goes green. Wow. Oh, wow. Nice. I totally like people like that. So we've got not long to get, some distance. I just want to jump it. I want to jump with the traffic. I'm gonna go now. So I didn't mean that, Astra, Foxy, Astra. So what we're doing in the video is get spooky. Scooter, I'm gonna go down to Scout. Spooky. Give a little away. is. That's what I do like about the AI. Sometimes they are kind. Where's the light? No, it isn't. Oh, good. It's pretty boring, oh, not for me, but for you guys watching it. So, if you want it to be a bit more fun, comment below. Tell me what you want me to talk about, really. Whether it's Q and A's, messages, I mean, I don't have to just do games. I've got another games. I can do things now. If I've seen any of the soapbox trucks yet, normally you don't. Normally you see them everywhere. Maybe I've not got the big model. I've seen a couple. Junction. Where's that junction going? I do wonder. I do like this time to go. It's really cool actually. So. I'm not going to overtake it, of course, for many reasons. One, there's a line. Two, it's very bendy. And that means three, I can't see the oncoming traffic. Oh, we're going to the motorway soon. In a sec. Ooh, I'm not sure whether I should. I won't have time, will I? I just want to have a quick look. Ooh, why is there a mark there? I do not have a clue why there is a mark there. Oh, I know why there's a mark there. We're gonna go past castle, I think we'll just stop. And now. Is that too long? That's gonna be too long. We'll go up into Dortmund. Stop there. We've not turned off, so that's good. No left turn, I know, because that's for where they come down. JZ. I mean, if you had this light all day, you'd be like, which? Have you any truck in your company all around the world? You'd be famous, like a disabled. I mean, 11 grand. 10 mediums is half a grand, and that can get your house a lot. That's just 10, and you have like hundreds. When Eddie Staubach put me like a million, billion, trillionaires. Oh no, oh, it doesn't matter if I go down, because I can just go straight across and up. Retarder. I'm not saying that I'm retarded, but yeah, it is the retarder. Then people behind think I'm a bit stupid, but yeah. I did lose some speed there. Quite bad. That's a funny name, Juraj H. Juraj. Juraj? Juraj? Juraj H. So we're gonna go take this turn off left in a minute, and then we're gonna go right down to Dortmund, which is our hometown, I think, in the, actual real play world, whatever you call it. Just the normal one where it's not hacked. That's what I call it. I need my lights on high because I've got these double trailers. It may seem easy, but it's really hard. It'll be, if I'd done this with a keyboard, that would be extra hard. It's got like a really long track, and then you've got trailer. I mean, we could just stop in this fuel station here. Now I think it'll be better starting off. See what the bus stop's like. I think we're going to the bus stop. I don't know. I mean, we'll have to do a UE and then another UE to come out. I think we'll do that anyway. And it won't be that fun. It's not really a cool place to stop. Leveled up, she's leveled up. 10 grand. I mean, they all come in once. Oh, that's brilliant, we can sleep as well. So I think we're going to a hotel. If not, we'll pop to the hotel, we'll sleep, and then stop at the bus stop. Depends what the bus stop is like, it's fun one or not. Via the bus stop. That wasn't very good for a truck driver. But any driver, really. Yeah, trucks have 12 gears. It's all funny that they stick together, but you've only got six. Three, actually, not six. Even. Gear slots. Do you have 1 to 3, 4 to 6, 7 to 9, 10 to 12? Do you want to stop in there? Yeah. No, I know I'm tired. How much longer have we got? Hour and a half, wow. It's busy. Maybe we could just rest in the service station, but I wanna just go to the hotel. I'm gonna make this one, whether it wants me to or not. Haha! I hate cities when they have traffic lights and they just like wanna beat that. See, this is a good thing about the tandem. Yeah, your normally you would park your trailer up with you, but what you can do? No, I'm gonna crash on it. No, I'm not. Wow. Drop that off there. Sleep with the truck rather than having a schlumper. Normally, you could do that with your trailer, but just a cool thing. And your trailer can just stay there overnight or how long it's there. Doom. I'm gonna sleep. I like this. We've got another 11 hours. We don't have time for another sleep, but anyway. We probably do. But I don't want to risk it for a biscuit. That's the same. We're good. I mean, it won't do anything, really. Actually. After this, we'll just head on down the road. It won't be too long. So I said about 200 miles left. So it was good. I've got to wait for that light to go red across there, but then they've got it, didn't they? I'm gonna go this way with them. It's much easier. Yeah, I've got another garage down there, just down there, you can see it. Woo. This truck looks awesome, but I'm blocking both flames. Oh, I thought they were gone. You got that over there yet? Fuel, we are on half a tank. Gooey. Caterpillar. That's a bit boring, but I don't know what to talk about. I'll try and think about things. But yeah. It's going to be like, yes, we're there, good. Nice and good, but then we've got stuff for these, don't we? Well, you could just do it like that. Yeah. Like that. Then you make them stop for red. We will do some multiplayer soon, I'm not sure when that is. Wasn't the best. But I'm off on the curb, aren't I? So that's it for that episode, guys, and we'll do another one, part 2. For now, guys, happy chucking. See ya.